What is up, guys? We are back with some more Pokemon Sword and Shield, and we are heading towards the Honeycomb Sea Island over there, because we need to meet up with a Vespa Queen in order to get the nectar that we need for Shifu. Oh, wow, we can actually get EXP candies from here? That's pretty dope. What up, Pop? There you are. Glad you could finally make it. I know, I try. I've seen loads of Combi around, but no sign of Vespa Queen so far, but they're the ones that have sticky honey. Huh? I borrowed a power spot detector from Sonya, but why is it going off now? Uh-oh. Is it reacting to this tree here? Probably. Something's got to be up, Marcos. I think we should check it out. Let's do our thing. First, let's call in stuff. Jar of honey. We should be able to go now. There's a cloying smell of thick, rich honeycomb from the top of the tree. Will you shake it? Yes. I mean, I don't know how, but I guess so. What is happening now? Oh, it's about to start the Dynamax. Oh, behave! Whatever it is that came from the tree sucks you into the Pokemon Den. I'm battling it by myself? You didn't even let me get to choose my Pokemon? Okay, that's what we're doing? I guess that's what we're doing. At least I got Fire Punch. I just know it's probably gonna hurt getting hit by Vespa Queen because of that bug typing on it. Well, bug and flying moves, actually. Yeah, that is not good. We're about to get wiped. I need to switch to my Charizard, actually. Wasn't expecting to come in with this. Yep. Wait, what? It's actually letting you, like, fight with your Pokemon. Oh, I didn't even know that. Okay, I definitely would have bought better Pokemon if that was the case. Damn, would have been a perfect time to Gigantamax Blastoise. that would happen. Now I guess the question is, will it also take out Urshifu again? I probably should have just did a bunch of raids. A bunch of raids just to get everybody up to like level 60-ish. Watch is barely doing anything. Yep. Nice, we got a burn on it. Wasn't expecting that. I just now realized this thing says it always results in a crit. That's actually pretty good. Always is critical hitting? Use that ish all the time. I need to give him an expert belt, actually. The aftershocks of the battle cause a strange comb of honey to fall from above. We got a comb of max honey. It also has the same effects of a max revive. I sure wasn't expecting a Dynamax Vespa Queen to be coming swooping out to attack us. I was too shocked to even think of joining you in battle. You punk? This is some seriously sticky honey. I'm sure it's that certain something Urshifu loves. And it seems like the honey was setting off my power spot detector too. The max mushrooms and this honey you can find here on this isle, on the Isle of Armor, they both seem to have some kind of tie to Dynamaxing and Gigantamaxing. There's tons we don't know yet about it, so there's tons of research just waiting to be done. Come on, you got the thing you were looking for, so let's head back to the dojo at once. Aye. Oh, I thought they were gonna pull me there. Guess I was wrong in thinking that. Is there just... I didn't even see that Diglett there. I was actually trying to see how many EXP candies are just around like that. What is that? Oh. But alrighty, let's head back to the dojo. Welcome back, my wandering Wooloo. And what is that sweet scent I detect wafting through the air around you? That'd be the max honey that Urshifu loves to the max. We got our hands on a nice haul of it. Did you now? Already? You put me and him on it, old man. There's nothing the two of us can't do together. You did a real bang-up job finding that max honey with hardly a hint from me. Very nicely done. You didn't forget for a second that what that certain something was, did you? If we add max honey to our max soup, even Urshifu will be sure to want a sip. Well, it's been real. But I think you've learned just about everything that Master Dojo has to teach you, which means that you and I can finally have a proper battle with absolutely no holding back. I could use a bit of training if I'm going to be ready for what's to come after all. I won't be pulling any punches this time, kiddo. If you think you're really ready for me when I'm serious, then come to the battle court out back. Okay. Battling the master when he's serious, that's seriously terrifying. He's the one who taught Lee all he knows, so Muster's gotta be one wicked strong trainer. Of course he is. Steal your spirit for serious battle. I guess I'd better start getting serious about the research I came here to do, too. Good luck with your things. I'm sure you'll manage, like you always do. I'll come dashing right back to catch the battle, though, if you do try taking on Master Mustard. Okay. Well, let me first see about using this candy up. Because I know this candy's not going to do much. Only thing I really want to do is just give, I really just want to max him out. I don't know if he learns anything else. Nope, doesn't look like it. But it's also probably a good idea just to get Blastoise up there in levels. So I finally got like the starters with their hidden ability. But I'm just deciding that they're gonna be used like to breed. I'm gonna breed those up to like 5-6 IVs. Hopefully I get a shiny somewhere in there, but for now they're just on the team just to gain EXP and fill up the book, because I haven't trained the other two before. I said I was gonna give him. I don't even need to give him that anymore now. Woohoo, are you ready for another battle with little old me? If that's what I want to hear, then let's mosey on over to the battleground. You know, I've been thinking more and more these days about how fortunate we were to have you join the dojo. Even it was by mistake at first. I can't thank you enough. It's been a while since I've been so excited. I can feel my blood burning and my heart just dancing with anticipation. I just can't resist a battle against a worthy opponent, no matter how old I get. Now then, let's get things going. This is the most fun time in the world. I like how he has like that Ultra Ball too. Okay, busting out the big. Oh, he got all 16. Let's see what level these people are. It's been a while since I faced such a strong opponent. My blood's boiling over. Time to see exactly what all this training has made of you. 73. Okay. Crit Central. Brought luck over to your side, have you? That makes you all more enticing an opponent. Oh, you have luck there. Don't make me do it to you. Wicked blowing on everybody. That crit is so freaking clutch, no lie. Oops, did not mean to click that. Aha, I see you got your fundamentals down pat, but that alone won't cut it. Wow, you crit on the fake out. Wow, seems like victory smiles on me today. So he's gonna have the water, the fighting water evolution. Do we have something for Pokemon? Yeah, we got Fire Punch and Thunder Punch. Damn. Uh-oh, this is gonna hurt. I just realized his Pokemon are EV trained. It actually makes a lot of sense. Oh wow, you have to come up. Right now I think my best bet is to raise my Pokemon's attack by as many stages as I can just to get the super effective attack to hurt even more his segment to max Pokemon or Dynamax when you're breaking out. I just realized I never made the stuff. I never made the Dynamax stuff I was supposed to make. At least we got rid of Intimidate, lowering our attack. skills are only getting sharper. Try not to get captivated by my might. Now, become the gigantic fist that breaks your opponent. And it went by too fast, so I couldn't finish it. Okay, I like his end. Why can't they let us personalize? They need to let us personalize our own, like, Dynamax animation. Or something. Let us at least try to copy some other people. Honestly, that form looks pretty cool when it's Gigantamax. Through. One moment you grasp it, then the next it slips from your hands. But the strength you have now, the strength that let you defeat me, it is unwavering. Congratulations from the bottom of my heart. Yeah, you're gonna evolve. Oh, I accidentally stopped it. I don't know, did I evolve you before? I held absolutely nothing back, and yet you still defeated me. The apprentice surpasses his master, a true moment of pride for the master. You deserve a very special lead card from me. Bro, you didn't even teach me anything. Like, I barely interacted with you. It seems I'll have to redo my own training from scratch. Oh, darling, did I hear right? You actually lost? Ah, so you all came. You know I can't resist seeing you get all serious about battle, you cheeky thing. You look utterly dashing, darling. Oh, but look at me getting all distracted. You were amazing. Looks like we'll need to have some Mac soup tonight to celebrate. I knew you weren't just a new student. I think I'll call you Master Newbie from now on. Well, I'm not surprised one bit. I knew you'd win. And you were fabulous too, Urshifu. Ahem. Well, how should I put this? I thought mayhap I should offer my congratulations. But I won't. Honestly, I don't see why I should celebrate anything. I will admit I do feel a bit better. I couldn't hold a candle to a trainer who defeated the master at his full strength. But when next we meet on the field of battle, it will be I who takes victory. In a fair fight, no less. You've got quite the attitude, though maybe it's not as bad as mine. Well, at least he's aware of his own flaws. Well, that wraps up the last of training here at the Master Dojo. Oh, Master, I see you're back to normal. I hope you'll come by and have more battles with me from time to time. I'll make us both stronger. Just so we're ready for when the time comes. Don't worry, you'll find out what I'm talking about eventually. Anyway, let's all head back, shall we? Like one big family. Yeah. I can't believe you beat the master even when he was serious. You might be able to tackle the dojo's most grueling type of training ever. Restricted sparring. You have the courage to try it? Let me know. Oh, snap. I thought this was about to be the end of the DLC. I was like, dang, I didn't even get that many videos out. You know what? I ran into that one gym leader at the station when I came here to the Isles of Armor. You remember the one. I guess all sorts of folks are talking to come here to the island to train a bit. Let me have this guy make that soup, though. So all that would be left to do now for this guy would just be to do Eevee training on him. What is this ability? Did it say about? If the Pokemon uses moves that make direct contact, it can attack the target even if that target protects itself. Unseen. Wow, that's clutch. This is going to mess up people's teams. It's going to mess up people's teams. I can just imagine that. Like, someone wants to protect. They want to stall. Nope, now they can't. But guys, with that said, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you leave a like for the video. It helps with the video a lot. And subscribe to my channel. It helps with the channel a lot. With that said, stay sharp. Later.